Hi, hello you guys, my name is Elefv, welcome back
to my YouTube channel.
For today's video, we're going back to the transformation challenges. You guys really seem to like them. I mean, I'm pretty good at it, can't blame you. And I also love making them, so it's a win-win situation here. A few days ago, I went through a deep dive of my last watch souls, and I was trying to find characters that I could potentially transform myself into, but there wasn't really a clear winner. Unless I dressed myself like baby girl Lisa, but I decided not to go down that road. And then it hit me. I could dress up like Elite characters. Elite is the last soul that I watched. I finished it in 2 days, by the way, all three seasons. And I was kind of low-key obsessed with the characters on the storyline. It is a Spanish show that you can stream on Netflix, and it's about these three working-class teenagers that get scholarships into this very exclusive and very expensive high school in Spain. And it just pretty much goes down from there. Let's just say there's a lot of murders involved. And yeah, it's a whole big mess, and I love it. It is a very good show, especially for us, the young crowd, and I would highly suggest you watch it if you haven't already. But yeah, let's get just straight on with the video. I think I'm gonna start with Samuel, who is the main character in the show, if there is a main character in it. He also used to be my favorite, but then I kinda got over him as the seasons went by. What can you do? Life, right? His style is more casual, but still quite modern, like a shirt and a jacket would be his go-to look. A lot less dressier than the rest of the students, because he's one of the kids from middle class, which works perfect for me, by the way, because I don't have to buy designer item. For this character, at least. I actually have a lot of things from one of his looks, which I'll pop right here. So let me just grab them, and then we shall see. Okay. I am back! This is the look that I decided to go for. I feel like it's quite perfect with what he's wearing, obviously. Okay, his jacket is more spring, whereas mine is a winter jacket because it has the lining inside. But we've got the t-shirt, we've got the striped shirt, and then the jacket. So I think he's also wearing some chains on the neck, so give me a second again. I actually don't have any plain chains, so I'm just hiding the necklace on the back. For trousers, I'm not really sure what he's wearing. I couldn't find that many images online about like the fashion or just generally them from the series, which I was quite shocked because it is such a huge hit and everybody's talking about it. But I went ahead and wore a black jeans, just a simple black pair of jeans, because again, teenager style, and that looks like something that he would wear. Even though the outfit is pretty much identical, don't come for me, it is. I'm not very convinced yet. I feel like he doesn't really have a distinctive style, or really not any of the characters have a distinctive style, which means that this video could be a complete flop and a horrible idea. Whatever, we're still doing it. But he does have a very distinctive face, and what I mean is he has very bushy eyebrows, which I don't. So I'm thinking of maybe trying to get the shape of the eyebrows, which I've never really done before, so that should be exciting. You're welcome. I'm back and I got my eyebrow pencil and I took off my jacket because it is very warm in here and I don't want to be sweating from the first character already. So I'm gonna try and recreate the eyebrows. I just need a better picture of his face. I feel like I need to double the thickness of my eyebrow. His brows are so bushy. Why does there always have to be a challenge in these videos? Natural? What do we guys think?
They kinda need to look the same, so... But still, eyebrows are cousins, not sisters apparently. So let's keep that in mind while we're doing this. I'm just literally like painting on my face, which I'm not sure if that's the best way to go about it, but oh well.
Twins. Can you tell who is who? Give me a second. Okay, I think that's the best I can do with my skills right now. It looks better in real life. Okay, it does, I promise. But yeah, this is Samuel for you. Okay, moving on. I love that YouTube has turned out to be my daily exercise. Who would have thought? I think for my next character, I will be doing, what is his name again? Valerio. I'm sorry, I'm very bad at names. I still don't know any characters' names on any TV show that I've ever seen, unless the name starts with baby girl. You can put anything you want after that. and you better believe I'm gonna remember it. Valeri is more of a wild child in the show. He has that is money and he's not afraid to show it, and it also translates into his fashion as well, which I am obsessed with. Not a fan of his personality, but a big, big fan of his fashion. And that's all that matters for me. Beauty over everything, right? I went through his looks on the show and I was trying to find one that I could recreate that was not Ralph Lauren, because believe it or not, we still have a quite limited budget on these YouTube videos. And I found this party look that is very easy to recreate and, most importantly, inexpensive. Now, obviously, I don't own a mustard silk shirt, that's not really my thing, but you know who does? ASOS, our trusted partner in this video. I'm saying as if they're providing me with these clothes and I'm not paying them myself. But I did an ASOS order recently and I wanted to include this mustard silk type shirt. Oh, it's satin, it's not silk. But we're gonna have the same effect, which is fine. And I got in a size medium as I was hoping to get that cleavage out. Cleavage out like he does. Ooh, oh my god, I just saw the monitor. Who the fuck am I? Not something that I would wear in a million years or even consider wearing, to be honest, but his style is more edgy and I wanted to include that because it is very different from any other characters and it's kind of more unique and interesting. Yeah, this is definitely interesting. To complete the look, we need, well, his hair, but I don't have that. I wish. Actually, no. It looks like a lot of maintenance. He has more buttons than button, but I'm really scared to go further than this because I don't want my current in body to show at this time. This is enough for now. Maybe in a bit. Keep watching. Also, he has a lot of gold necklaces, so I'm gonna add my Versace one because I'm sure he would appreciate it. I have seen him wearing Versace on the show. The thing is, like, he has a lot more, and the only thing that I could find really in my drawers is this tangled pendants that I have from Forever 21, RIP. But yeah, they're women's necklaces, which I got last year for no apparent reason. I have no idea why I got them. I think I got like 10 different styles. If I manage to untangle them, I'll put them on. What the fuck did I do? How did I untangle it even more? It was all right. He also has coin pendants on. This is going quite good, which completely by accident. It looks like I have a few more that I've opened before. I told you I literally got the same thing just many times, so I'm just gonna add them on. He has a lot, so they're really so on camera. I feel like I should probably tan for them. Oh, I love this one. It's just casually wrapped on a cable that I don't even know what it is for. Welcome to my life. This is way too much work. It would have looked cute though, but I think we're enough with this. I do have one more thing that I want to add in this look, and they are these Versace socks for no apparent reason, just I have them and again I feel like they'll go with his personality. Like, he'll definitely approve, so might as well put them to use. Okay, so this is the finished look. This is, what was his name again? Valerio. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was... That was a party for sure. I've already sweated in this shirt. Guess I'm not returning it. Great. I'll get so much use out of it. Last one, I'm going to do my favorite character from the show, which is Paolo. I know, shocking, but I always love the underdogs. I'm very empathetic, okay? And I just love his fashion sense. I think that me and him, we probably have the most similar fashion sense. Although I love Valerio's Ralph Lauren looks, I think some other looks of his are just not very similar to my style, but Paolo, he's always killing it. His looks are always fashionable and interesting, and you guys know I love that, but they never go too overboard. I actually even got inspired by one of his outfits on the show, and I recreated on a French Connection campaign that I had on my Instagram. No, the campaign had nothing to do with Elite, I'm just a geek. And you guys loved it so much that I decided to bring it on this platform as well. The look is this one, and I loved it so much when I saw it in the show that I really wanted to get the Paolo Ralph Lauren shirt, but I eventually found the French Connection shirt on the fraction of the price of the Ralph Lauren one, and they look pretty identical if you're asking me. So let me just wear them and I'll come back to you. And I'm back. Just love this so much. I love the color block, I love the baby blue, I love the yellow. It's such a spring shirt and it's just gonna be one of my favorite ones to wear. I actually paired it up with this black technical trousers with this very, very cool like belt detailing. It feels like very Prada-esque, but he did not pair it with the black trousers, he did not pair it up with swords, he paired it up with brown trousers, and we are here today to follow advice and not give. So I went ahead and wore a brown pair of trousers too. I'm not really sure what else I can do with his look. I mean, technically I should have clean save for all of the characters, considering none of them has facial hair, but yeah, not doing that. Do you know how long this takes me to grow? Months. Okay, may not be months, days, but a lot of days, okay? The last thing I guess I'm gonna have to do is wear a belt, because he has a belt as well. I have this black one, which I think this should be a way to turn it. It's kind of like a 2-for-1, so no. Yeah, so now I have the brown part. Ooh, last one, skinny. That is my last look, which is Paolo. Keep forgetting the names. What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk? My hump, 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 my lovely little. And that is all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. It really does help me grow. Let me know which one was your favorite character from the show and your favorite transformation that I did. All of them were pretty iconic. I can't choose. For more daily fashion, make sure to follow me on my Instagram, which I'll have in the description below. I post it twice a day and there's a lot of outfit inspiration for you guys. If there's anything else you'd like to see, feel free to drop it down below. Send me a message on Instagram or, I don't know, any other socials that you may use. But till I see you again, I hope you're keeping safe, and bye-bye.